was alone into his distance. He was deep into his well. I could guess what he was laughing at, but I couldn't really tell. Now the story's told that Adam jumped, but I'm thinking that he fell. Together we went traveling as we received the call. His destination, India, and I had none at all. But I still remember laughing with our backs against the wall. So free of fear, we never thought that one of us might fall. I sit before my only candle, like a pilgrim sits beside the way. Now this journey appears before my candle as a song that's growing fainter the harder I play, till I fear before I end away. But I guess I'll get there, though I wouldn't say for sure. Though Adam was a friend of mine, I did not know him long. And when I stood myself beside him, I never thought I was as strong. Still it seems he stopped his singing in the middle of his song. Well, I'm not the one to say I know, but I'm hoping he was wrong. I'm holding out my only candle, though it's so little light to find my way. Now this story's been laid beneath my candle, and it's shorter every hour as it reaches for the day. Yes, I feel just like a candle in a way. I hope I get there, I never pray.